Nearly $1.7 million will be split among 26 drinking water and wastewater systems across Idaho. The Idaho Department of Environmental Quality is granting the money needed for those upgrades. You can visit Local News 8 online or through our app to review the cities and towns that are being funded. This is part of Governor Brad Little's Leading Idaho plan.